is absolutely unacceptable for those with means in Pakistan not to be doing their fair share to help their own people, while the taxpayers of Europe, the United States, and other contributing countries are all chipping in to do our part. Pakistan itself must take immediate and substantial action to mobilize its own resources, and in particular, to reform its economy. The most important step that Pakistan can take is to pass meaningful reforms that will expand its tax base. The government must require that the economically affluent and elite in Pakistan support the government and people of Pakistan. It is a great pleasure to be working with Kathy and the European Union. I want to acknowledge the great effort that the European Commission and its member states have made in responding to this global crisis.
A safe, secure, stable Pakistan is manifestly in the interests of the European Union, the United States, and the international community as a whole. And that will be my key message when I host the Friends of Democratic Pakistan conference tomorrow here in Brussels. An important meeting where the main international actors come together to discuss Pakistan's short and its long-term needs.